Life is a race. Many people follow the routes that life brings to them. But there are a few who make their own road to success. They are the innovators. They show the way. They lead and others follow. The people who may not understand them and may term them as an idiot, but they are different. They are adored by all in the long run. The story of Sukam is something similar. Sukam is the embodiment of change. Sukam changed the face of inverter industry that we witness today. The seed of success was sown in 1988 when Kumar Sachdev started manufacturing cable TV equipments on a budget of only 10,000 rupees. Plagued by frequent power cuts and disgusted at the extremely shoddy quality of inverters available back then, Mr. Sachdev realized the immense potential of this market, especially in a country like India. He instinctively knew this was his chosen field, a path he must follow. A competent team was formed to transform his dream into reality. Internal talents were identified and groomed. Over a period of time, more and more employees were added to this core group. Leading professionals from other corporates also became a part of the team, and with the passage of time, the team grew. Under the able guidance of our COO Mr. Madan Kotnala, Director Sanjeev Saini, CFO Ashok Sharma, VP Sales and Service Samit Mitra. Further, the team is enforced by eminent corporate leaders like S.B. Ganguly, ex-chairman and CEO, Exide Industries, and Sanjay Kulkarni, promoter of Centurion Bank and 20th Century Leasing Corporation, Biplab Mojumdar, Managing Director, ABB. Sukam have developed several life-changing innovations over the years. Our first plastic body shockproof inverter was voted as the best innovation of the decade by India Today. By introducing MOSFET technology in inverter, Sukam has created a milestone. Empowered by MOSFET technology, it has become possible to reduce the size of inverters to half. The introduction of sine wave inverters removed the humming sound from tube lights and fans. The introduction of home UPS revolutionized the industry. The inverters were converted to UPS function so that it could run computers or TV, etc. The whole industry adopted this technology within 2 years of its introduction. Sukam also developed high capacity inverters up to 100 kVA to run air conditioners. Sukam initiated revolutionary changes to the telecom industry. The company replaced gensets with inverters at telecom site. Sukam developed tractor inverter, wherein the farmers could charge the tractor battery in the daytime by using tractor in their fields and use the energy conserved in the batteries during the night time to light up their homes. Sukam also developed the petrol pump inverters, which helped the service station save cost and eliminate the maintenance need of a genset. Sukam has developed inverters for dentist chair, which had high surge handling capacity. Sukam, in association with Gamatronics, an Israel-based power electronics company, has recently launched multiplexer series of modular UPS. Sukam has developed lift inverters which ensures smooth operation of the lift in case of power failure. Sukam has also developed a vast range of customized solutions for X-ray machines, CT scan machines, treadmills, wheel balancing machines, dispensers, photocopiers, and so on. In the solar energy sector, Sukam has developed several solar systems which harnesses energy from the sun. At Sukam, we broadly offer solar solutions as grid interactive solar systems, off-grid solar systems, Sukam has also developed various monitoring software and hardware for monitoring, maintenance and control of our solar systems installed at various sites. Further, we have installed numerous solar power plants across the length and breadth of the country, such as the company has explored novel ways of advertising, like hoardings at all roadside dhabas. Our innovative marketing campaigns in print and television helped us to capture the mind share of consumers across nation. As success followed, the company focused on establishing a well-thought-out and widespread distribution network. Sukam believes in investing in the network partners, whether through product trainings, loyalty programs, seminars and meets, prior introduction to new products, service meets, etc. Sukam is equipped with state-of-the-art manufacturing facilities. ISO 14001:2004, ISO 9001:2008 and OSAS 18001 manufacturing facilities in cater to local as well as global market. Excellence in after-sales service is the common driving force in Sukam's business policies. Hundreds of service vans with technical experts provide round-the-clock service to the customers. The customers can contact the Sukam call center at any time as we provide 24/7 uninterrupted service. Sukam is equipped with more than 200 service centers across India. Sukam is the first company from India in the power backup sector to export to foreign markets. Sukam now has 200 employees in international marketing and presence in more than 70 countries across the globe. Sukam is a registered brand in nearly 35 countries with a wide network in Latin America, Middle East, Asia, Africa and 3 branch offices in Dubai, Bangladesh and Nigeria. Across various geographies, Sukam has set up 100 service centers and built up a network of over 12,000 dealers and distributors worldwide. Sukam has participated in various exhibitions and trade fairs across the world in countries such as Germany, USA, Brazil, Dubai, China, Singapore, South Africa, Thailand, Nigeria, Kenya, Zimbabwe, Nepal, Egypt, Vietnam, Bangladesh, to name a few. The company regularly holds dealer and distributor meets for their international channel partners in Dubai, Indonesia, Vietnam, Nepal, Philippines, Sri Lanka, Africa, etc. Sukam has also played host to several industrial international delegations from the USA, Europe, Africa, Latin America, etc. Our innovative marketing outreach has supported our growth in all the emerging markets. Our noteworthy global projects in faraway locations like Malaysia, Indonesia, Gabon, Japan, Nigeria, Malawi, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, etc. helped us gain a strong foothold over our competitors. We have also worked closely with international organizations such as UNESCO, World Bank, World Vision, OLAM, UN Force, WHO, etc. for their specialized projects. Our R&D unit is government certified and has about 40 highly qualified and experienced staff. Sukam has won over 70 patents, more than 50 trademarks and close to 150 copyrights so far. The company's thrust in developing key innovative products has gained recognition from the Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, as well as the coveted Elsina EFI Award for Excellence and ISA Technovation Award. Sukam is also a socially responsible organization. The company strives to contribute towards society in all possible manners and makes it sure that environment is not adversely affected by any of its process, product or operation. Sukam believes in equal opportunities where opinion on each employee gets importance. Employee engagement activities such as Sports Week, off-sites, family day, special occasion celebrations such as birthdays, Women's Day, Smiling Day, Lohri, Christmas, Holi, Diwali, New Year, online engagement on social media, etc. are conducted on regular intervals. We have always laid special emphasis on employee selection, induction and have regularly invested in employee training programs at various levels. Creation of talent pool, incentives for consistent performance, etc. Sukam has won innumerable awards and accolades such as Super Brand, Marico Innovation Award, Sectoral Award, Inertia Award, National Award for Quality Products and so on. Yet, the best is still to come. Sukam is the chosen supplier for many big clients. Sukam has tied up with Kohler for gas and diesel generator. Sukam has recently entered into a strategic joint association with Gamatronic to manufacture and market futuristic modular UPS systems. Sukam has also tied up with a US-based company Trojan for marketing batteries. Today, Sukam is widely covered by media. The success stories of Sukam are published in a number of books and magazines. Mr. Kumar Sachdev is an eminent speaker at important forums at FICCI, CII and many state governments. B schools invite him as a guest lecturer. Sukam innovated yesterday, innovates today and shall keep innovating tomorrow as a way to excel and grow with a new thought.
Ideas, Sukam, ek nayi soch.